just looking around me and this isn't my land. Just that we don't have a land, we don't have a house, we have nothing.
Five families were evacuated from their homes, and 45 houses fled. Countrywide, 400,000 homes built over similar chalk formations are at risk from groundwater flooding. No one knows when Buckskin's new lake will dry out. The local